he shall have dominion from sea to sea.